you know who I'm talking about back tonight. Good looking Wednesday night crowd. Good to see each and every one of you. It's been nice and warm outside. I don't think anybody got frostbite today. Another beautiful sunny day right here in Florida. So we're glad you're here tonight. Let's all stand, if you would, and turn to page 198. 198, joy unspeakable and full of glory. 198. Everyone, I have found His grace is all abounding. He supplieth every need. While I sit and learn at Jesus' feet, I am free, yes, free indeed. It is joy unspeakable and full of glory, full of glory, full of glory. It is joy unspeakable and full of glory. Oh, the hand has never yet been told. I have found the pleasure I once craved. It is joy and peace within. What a wondrous blessing, I am saved from the awful gulf of sin. It is joy unspeakable and full of glory, full of glory, full of glory. It is joy unspeakable and full of glory. All the hap has never yet been told. I have found that hope so bright and clear, living in the realm of grace. Oh, the Savior's presence is so near, I can see His smiling face. It is joy unspeakable and full of glory, full of glory, full of glory. It is joy unspeakable and full of glory. All that has never yet been told. I have found a joy no tongue can tell, how its ways of glory roll. It is like a great o'erflowing well, springing up within my soul. It is joy unspeakable and full of glory, full of glory, full of glory. It is joy unspeakable and full of glory. All the has never yet been told. Brother Bob Berger, would you play our service, please?
Our Heavenly Father, we do thank You for that joy that is unspeakable, for Your sacrifice on the cross of Calvary, so we can have that joy. We pray tonight that You will meet with us. We get individual need from the message that we'll be hearing this evening. Bless these in this hour that may bring honor and glory to You. We'll give You all the honor and praise in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Amen. You may be seated. Turn to number 55. When the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there. Amen. Amen. Number 55.
When the trumpet of the Lord shall sound and time shall be no more, and the morning breaks eternal bright and fair, when the saved of earth shall gather over on the other shore, and the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there. When the roll is called up yonder, 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 I'll be there. On that bright and cloudless morning, when the dead in Christ shall rise and the glory of His resurrection share, when His chosen ones shall gather to their home beyond the sky, and the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there. When the roll is called up yonder, when the roll is called up yonder, when the roll is gone up yonder, when the roll is gone up yonder, I'll be there. Let us labor for the Master from the dawn till set. Let us talk of all His wondrous love and grace. Then when all of life is over and our work on earth is done, and the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there. When the roll is called up yonder, 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 I'll be there.
Thank you for your good singing.
Amen. It could be tonight, folks.
Amen.
And that wouldn't be too soon, would it, for the Lord to return? You know, I've thought about that lately with what you see going on and thinking about that in life, that maybe going to sleep one night and waking up in heaven, that wouldn't be so bad either. And the Lord coming and getting us in our sleep, I don't know. He's going to return with a shout, so you're probably going to wake up, but... I'm glad you're here tonight. Hope your week has been going well. If you're joining us through live stream, we'd like to welcome you as well. And we pray that the Lord is blessing you. Do want to just make a couple quick announcements as the service goes on. One is Friday evening, we're taking our youth to Heartland Youth Fellowship. And so we're going to be taking some five teenagers, over to Victory Baptist Church of Okeechobee. Pastor Stuart Swanberg is the pastor there, he and his wife, and they do a great job, our youth meetings, and so be in prayer for us, for our teens. And we have a competition that they do, a Bible quiz competition and sword drills. Maybe we can win the trophy this time. That would be great. And if not, then I'll make them hang their head in defeat. No, I'm just kidding. Although I'm the moderator and I always give the quiz, so if they win, it looks like it's doctored or something. But they've been studying in Romans chapter 3 this month, and so anyway, Friday we're going to be going and looking forward to having a good time. Be in prayer for us Saturday morning here at the church, 8:30 a.m. men's prayer breakfast, and so if you're able to make it, we'd love to have you come. And then Sunday we have the pleasure and privilege of having Stephen and Leslie Carrier to Chile, and they're with Vision Baptist Missions. They'll be coming and speaking on Sunday and presenting their mission work in the early service and in the 10:30 service. And by the way, there's no ladies' Bible study on Saturday at 10 because we're having our ladies' banquet on the 8th. And so Saturday, May 8th, the ladies' banquet or carnival luncheon. I'm probably using all the wrong words, right? Jennifer says it's okay. We're having a shindig on Saturday the 8th for the ladies. And so ladies, if you picked up an invitation, please pick up if you have not. We want you to be able to come. There will be room. It's going to be a great time. And we'll be serving a meal and a program. And Miss Jennifer and the kids have been working on that. And then Sunday the 9th is Mother's Day. And so I just announced that for all you men so you don't forget, right? And for me, no. So just keep those things in mind and be in prayer for us as we move into the month of May. We're looking forward to this summer. And towards the end of May, we're going to have a school night service for Independent Baptist Academy. So you'll want to make it for that as well. Let's go ahead and continue. Take your hymnals back out, if you would, please. And let's keep singing.
Number 236, no, not one, 236.
There's not a friend like the lowly Jesus, no, not one, no, not one. None can forgive our soul's diseases, no, not one, no, not one. Jesus knows all about our struggle. He will guide till the day is done. There's not a friend like the lowly Jesus. No, not one. not a friend like the lowly Jesus. No, not one. No, not one. There's not an hour that he is not near us. No, not one. No, not one. No night so dear, but his love can cheer us. No, not one. No, not one. Jesus knows all about our struggles. He will guide till the day is done. There's not a friend like the lowly Jesus. No, not one. No, not one.
Verse 5.
Was there a gift like the Savior given? No, not one. No, not one. Will he refuse us a home in heaven? No, not one. No, not one. Jesus knows all about our struggles. He will guide till the day is done. There's not a friend like the lowly Jesus. No, not one. No, not one.
Thank you for your good singing tonight.
Amen. He's a friend that sticketh closer than a brother. Amen. And I've got a good brother. That passage always makes me think of that. And I don't know if you had that privilege of having siblings, but I always think of that. I got a brother, and then I've got a brother-in-law. And so let's go ahead and take out our prayer sheet, please. Find it eventually. A couple of prayer requests and updates for the prayer list. If you would please keep couple of folks in prayer. Add Herman and Barbara Stahl. They've been coming now for a while, part of the family. Barbara has some herniated discs in her back. They bother her off and on, and she's been having a flare-up, and so they weren't here Sunday, and I spoke with him earlier this afternoon or before the service, and he was saying that Miss Barbara's in some pain. And so keep her in prayer, if you would, please, Mrs. Barbara Stahl. Also be in prayer for the Dingus family, friends of Sister Donna Tyner. And the mother in the family passed away, longtime friend of 50 years. And so they lost their mother. So be in prayer for them, if you would, please. And then Brother and Sister Castle had asked for prayer in the past for Gary Englehart, a friend of theirs and real close friend. He passed away, and so be in prayer for the Englehart family. Any other prayer requests to mention, add, or modify? Yes, Dad.
I had a couple.
Okay. Okay, be in prayer for Ross, who works at Hicks Oil. He was diagnosed with stomach cancer. Be in prayer for Kayla, someone my dad met. Her son Giovanni needs prayer. And then for Eric Heyman, the people that bought my parents' house. Be in prayer for them, if you would, please. All right. Yes, Miss Carolyn Brock. Be in prayer for Cliff Berg, unspoken. as Carolyn's son. All right. Amen. Anybody else? All right. Yes, Miss Gloria.
Yes, Wayne's going to have surgery on May 11th.
Okay.
And it should be outpatient.
Okay. Be in prayer for Brother Wayne Mott having surgery on the 11th. Supposed to be outpatient. All right. Did you raise your hand,
yes,
Brother
sir.
Paul?
I just wanted to thank everybody for praying for little Maya that I've been sharing from Pastor Sansel's family. Looks like she's on the mend.
Praise God.
So
good.
Thank you for your prayers for her. Pastor Sansel's a really faithful pastor there in Pinellas County that we've met before through the RU program and stuff. And he's in a building program as well right now. And so a lot of stress, and just pray for them. I believe the devil puts people through things when they're serving God like that.
Continue to be in prayer for Pastor Stansel's daughter, Maya. And Brother Paul and Miss Melanie have been mentioning her in our prayer group. And so the little girl has a number of health problems. And God's been answering prayer, helping her, but continue to keep them in prayer, the family and the daughter. Right?
Yeah, okay. She had a heart transplant, and
mm-hmm.
they thought it was rejection, but it wasn't. Her lungs are really bad right now with infection and pneumonia.
Okay.
They took her off the trach yesterday, but she's on some kind of machine that does, like, still helps her breathe, but
okay.
I don't know what it's called.
Okay, okay. We'll continue to keep
so
her.
She's still really bad. It'll be at least another 2 weeks probably.
Okay.
In the
all right. Miss Patty?
Yeah, pray for me that we in our ladies' Tuesday morning Bible study, she's not saved, but she's been coming for a while now. We've been praying for her salvation. She's going to have a knee surgery tomorrow, 30th on Friday. Just keep her in prayer and just give us wisdom to help us to lead her to the Lord. That's what we've been trying to do for a couple of months now.
Okay. Be in prayer for a lady that...
Her name is Joan.
Okay.
P-I-Z-Z-I-P-Z.
Okay.